this is Brittany. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm kind of filming in a different kind of awkward position. My bedroom has changed a lot. I got like a completely different bed and it's a California king size bed. So it's way bigger, but I do really like it because I don't have to sit on a chair in front of my camera. I can just sit on my bed, but it just looks a lot different. It feels a lot different. So it's something that I have to get used to. But today I'm going to be filming my December favorites video. I haven't done a favorites video in I think like 2 or 3 months. So I have quite a few products here laying on my bed. So starting off with skincare, I have been using this AHA BHA Deep Pore Cleanser. It's a multi-action formula to clear blemishes. I really, really like this lady. I think her name is Renee Ralu. I'm not sure if I'm saying her first or her last name right, but this is a really, really, really good cleanser. I got her kit that comes with a lotion, this cleanser, and a anti-cyst treatment, which is also part of my favorites video as well. It comes in this little bottle like this. It's not exactly for breakouts, but it's specifically for acne that's just like cysts, which are kind of like more bigger, painful, that are just due to like hormonal imbalances, and you usually get them on your chin, and this has been helping a lot because I do have that problem sometimes where I have little acne spots on my chin and they're not exactly pimples that I can like pop. They're just underneath the skin, and this stuff has been working really, really good along with this cleanser. This cleanser also smells really amazing, and it has these little like beads inside of it that make my skin feel really smooth and like gets deep into the pores. So her brand and her kit has been working really well for my skin lately. Another skincare product that I just recently purchased not too long ago, but it's still in the box because I wanted to save the box for some reason. It's this Peter Thomas Roth Firm Peeling Gel. This stuff is so crazy amazing. You put it on your skin when it's dry or just a little bit damp, and you rub it into your skin, and all these like flakes from your skin start like coming off of like dead skin. And I don't have a lot of dry skin on my face, but I do have some, and it just takes it right off, and you could like see it peeling off. It's really, really weird, but kind of like exciting to know that your skin is gonna get much smoother after that. So I've been really liking this. I got this at Sephora. Another thing that is for your skin that I got for Christmas actually is this Bourbon Strawberry and Vanilla Shower Gel. I don't really use shower gels that often, but lately I've been using this one, and I don't know why I haven't used shower gels. I just thought something more like, I guess, like natural and not so like artificial from like Bath and Body Works. I have like so many of these and I just never used them because I thought it wouldn't work for my skin, but this one, it just smelled so good I had to give it a try, and I really liked it. And now I'm going to be using these shower gels and the other ones that I have more often, and they actually changed their ingredients too in there. So there's like shea butter and vitamin E. They like changed all their ingredients. The lady at Bath & Body Works was telling me that they had to due to like something that happened with someone's like skin from their old stuff. They completely changed what's in their shower gels. So yeah, I've just been really loving these. Another thing that I've been absolutely loving, this stuff smells amazing and doesn't even look like I've really used it, but it's also from Bath & Body Works. This is a fragrance mist. One of their new ones in Sweet Magnolia and Clementine. I don't even know how to explain this. It just smells so freaking good. It's a mixture of
euphoria.
PJ's in the room. It smells like euphoria, which I don't even know what that is exactly and what that means. I just know we use it and it smells really good. PJ will Google it for you guys. It's a big word that we like to use, but this stuff smells absolutely amazing. It's not too strong, but it's definitely strong enough to make you smell and let other people smell you. And Magnolia gives it that kind of subtle scent where the Clementine spices it up and makes it much stronger. PJ did research that word, euphoria, and it's a feeling or state of intense excitement and happiness. So that's what all these products do for me, you guys. It just gives me euphoria. Okay, now moving on to another fragrance mist, but this is not for your body. This is the Aromatherapy Stress Relief in Eucalyptus Spearmint. This is actually a pillow mist, but you can also use it as a room mist, and it's supposed to give you this really nice, I guess, relaxing and make you think more clearly with the scents. It says that the essential oil from the eucalyptus clears the mind, while the spearmint essential oil uplifts you. So it's supposed to just stress relieve you and give you a positive attitude. I don't know, I really wanted to try it, and me and PJ really like the smell of this, so we like to spray it in our room before we go to bed. Moving on to another essential oil product, I actually got this at Target. I wanted to get the other ones, but I wasn't sure how I was going to like this one. And I may actually go to Target today and get the rest of these. There's like two other
what?
Ones.
Sorry.
We're going to Target. But I really, really like this stuff. It's amazing. I love that I don't have to like mix my own oils. These ones actually come mixed. This one is the balanced one. I don't remember who told me, but I think I read it somewhere or, I don't know, someone told me that I needed to get this specific one for my zodiac sign. I definitely read that in a magazine now that I'm remembering, but there was a specific oil in this that it was recommended for my sign, and it's all about balance. So I love putting this in my baths, which I take baths almost like every night. I drop a few of the oil into my bath water, and it makes the entire bathroom smell amazing. This like scent of this stuff stays on my skin, and it just makes my skin feel really soft, and I love the smell. So this one is specifically for balance. I want to get the relaxing one, and I think there was another one that was like to clear your head too. So it was like a lavender one, and I think like a berry one, and I'm gonna get both because I really like it, and there's just a bunch of different blends of oils inside this little bottle. Now moving on to the rest of my stuff, which is makeup products. First thing I'm actually wearing on my skin right now, this is the True Match Lumi Liquid Glow Illuminator Prime and Highlight. I love just mixing this into my favorite foundations that I've been using lately. Just mixing it in, and then once it's set on your skin, it just makes your foundation look really glowy and kind of dewy throughout the day because of this stuff, and it just looks really shiny and pretty, so I love using this. And then a concealer that I used to really love, and then I kind of stopped using it, and then I'm using it again because I realized how amazing it was, is the Naked Skin Concealer from Urban Decay. I get it in the shade Fair Natural. I'm wearing it right now. I love the shade. I love the highlighted look that it gives me. It's amazing. I love how weightless it feels on my skin. So I've been really using this a lot lately as well. And then a Dose of Colors, what is this? A liquid matte balm. In the shade Stone. I'm wearing this on my lips right now. I love the way that these go on. They stay on throughout the entire day. I could be like eating ice cream and spaghetti and all this stuff, and like this will just stay on your lips, or I'll kiss PJ and it'll stay on my lips and stuff. Is amazing. He likes it too because he doesn't get like lip gloss and sticky stuff all over his face. It dries matte, and it's really good. I love this. Is probably my favorite one from Dose of Colors, but just their liquid matte balms are really amazing. Okay, now, moving on to my favorite part of this video is song favorites. I have quite a bit of song favorites because the Royalty album from Chris Brown came out, and I've been really, really liking it. One of the songs I'm not going to play because it's a little inappropriate, and it says it right when you turn on the song. So I'm just going to go, but it's called Back to Sleep. I like that song. And the other one that I really like is Little Bit, which I actually like have on my Snapchat, or I sang it on my Snapchat, but it's good. It's really good, and I love Chris Brown. He's my favorite in this month, so. Another song I've been really liking is by this guy, Baeza. It's like B-A-E-Z-A. And it's called 2 in the Morning. It just came on my Pandora and I had to get it. So, I like literally have this song on repeat right now. Song I've been really liking is Like Baby by Jacquees, which I've totally talked about Jacquees before, but this song is one of his newest songs and it's actually really good, and I like it a lot too. I And then the last song I've really been liking is Rider by Ace Hood, which I think this is like an older song.
Show me your ambitions of a rider.
So that is all the songs I've been really loving lately. It's just, there's probably like a million and 20 more, but those are like the main ones that have been on repeat lately. Also, I guess I could say my phone, because I had the 6 or the 6 Plus in gold before I got this one, but I got this one in the beginning of December, and this is the rose gold one. I don't know if you guys can really see, I have a case on it, a clear sparkly case, but I got this rose gold 6S Plus with 64 gigs, so that's definitely been a favorite of mine too. I have so much more room, so I can take as many pictures that I want, I can take as many videos now, I can have as many apps that I want, because I did have that problem where I had issues with how many pictures I took, and I had no room, so I had to delete a bunch of stuff. It was really sad, so I actually have a ton of room to have everything on my phone now. But that is it for my December favorites video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys had a really great New Year's. I had an awesome New Year's, and I'm so excited for the upcoming year. It's 2016, it's crazy. I'm just so excited. I have so many plans for this year, so many dreams and goals that I want to fulfill, and I hope to just do that. I have so many videos and fun things planned for this channel. I have so many ideas. I know I'm kind of getting like ahead of myself. I'm getting a little crazy. Like, I just have so many things that I want to do for this channel that I have envisioned for a while, and it's all going to be happening in 2016, so I'm super stoked about it. I hope you guys are too. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day or night, and thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.